I'm working with the HR department, and today we have, so far, it's 1:30. We started at 7 in the morning, and we have 250 people that have already signed in with us and are ready to roll. We're looking for good leaders and people who have worked with the military and people that are ready to work for us. So,
I am currently in the United States Air Force, and I'm currently looking into employment from Strata. And I'm actually excited for this potential opportunity.
What's the process been today? How's the atmosphere been in the room?
It's been great. I've been helped by everybody. I might have had a slight advantage being military, but for the most part, I think everybody out there is doing a great job. They're happy to be here, and they're appreciating the job opportunity.
Electricians or strong construction experience. If you don't have experience, but you have the right attitude, I will take your right attitude.
Yeah, my name is Harold Hart, and I'm a former Marine. I used to, I'm ready for this one, I used to guard President Nixon and President Ford. I have a presidential service badge to show for it, and really enjoy my time in the military.
But I do promise you that you might walk away for the job today.
I want to further my career in just electrical, wiring, engineering, so... I'm very excited for them to be here, you know, because there's not many jobs in Fayetteville paying this kind of money.
Trying to become a HR specialist, help out at these particular events here, the job fairs, and just set up and try to make the company better than what it is.
Hi, how you doing? My name is William Harris. I'm a retired vet of 21 years with the U.S. Army, and I'm happy to be offered a job today here at Strata.
They're going to put me to work tomorrow, and I'm really happy about that. I'm very excited about it.
All right, it was a pleasure meeting you. Thank you for spending your morning with me.
Oh, thank you.